was again filming LAV's action unit around Durango. He also ventured as far as Gunnison, where he came across the 268, an 1882 Baldwin class C-16 Consolidation, assembling a scrap train to dismantle the Baldwin branch.
Built by Baldwin in 1882. Switching some colors to make trains.
There's the 268.
Now, you got your gun over on his fair. That's why I had the pink car.
That's what I thought, because when I was a kid in Chicago, I went to the railroad fair, and I saw this engine.
Right, that's what it is there.
And I guess when they brought it back, they just left it in the paint shop.
You got it?
Yeah. I shot these 54 also. That was on that same trip.
Same trip?
Or wait a minute. Maybe it was the next trip. I don't know.
No, actually, I do have a date on this, and it says 1955.
55, all right, that sounds better. That's more right. Because what this is a scrap train.
Number 268 is switching some colors to make trains in Gunnison, Colorado. Still win.
This is Brinkerhoff is making up his scrap train, salvage train.
Brinkerhoff is a scrapper?
Yeah, it's a junk man.
The locomotive was saved from the scrapper's torch.
Didn't have any other work, they couldn't go to work for him, but he was running the engine himself.